I'm Dr. Ali Carine of PurelyIntegrative.com. Today we're going to talk about sunscreens and a great new line we have called Blue Lizard. It's an Australian sunscreen product. One of the things that's really fun about it is it comes in these color-changing bottles. They have a technology that allows the bottles to change. So we placed both this product and this product out in the sun before our video today so you could see what happens when the UV light changes the bottles. It reminds us that the UV's there and it's fun for the kids. Americans are really aware of the effects of UV light on our skin in both sunburns and aging and even skin cancer, and they're trying to choose products that are best for their families. One thing to remember is mineral-based sunscreens prevent the sun from getting through even the top layers of the skin, and they're really our preferred products. Sun rays come in both UVA and UVB light. When you choose a sunscreen, you need to use a broad spectrum product that blocks against both of those rays. And it needs to be an SPF at least of 30 because that's when you start to block 97% of the sun's rays. This is where sunscreens get a little bit tricky. There are two main categories of active ingredients when you're looking at a sunscreen. Those things that we use in the product to actually block the sun from entering your skin. There is mineral-based sunscreens that are zinc oxide or titanium dioxide, and then there are non-mineral-based sunscreens. Mineral-based sunscreens actually form a thin layer over your skin of the minerals that act like little mirrors to reflect the skin away and never allowing the sun to even get past the first layers of your skin. Non-mineral-based sunscreens absorb through the layers of the skin down to a deeper layer within your body and help prevent the effects of the sun from the cell layers that are deep below. Mineral-based sunscreens are the only sunscreens that protect us against all forms of UV light, both UVB and short and long wave UVA. And that's one of the many reasons, along with their safety, that we think they're preferred. The Blue Lizard line that we have was developed in Australia for the active culture that's there with the surfers and people who hike. They do lots of active lifestyles in these very extreme environments. They take their sunscreens very seriously, and the Blue Lizard product was responding to their needs there. It's designed with mineral-based as their primary sunscreen in all of their products, and then the inactive ingredients, those parts that make it the lotion that go on, are non-paraben, non-fragrance, and inert products that really are nice and provide a nice, easy to apply layer when you're using them. Both the baby product and the sensitive product are 100% mineral based. They have 10% zinc oxide and 5% titanium dioxide, and their inactive ingredients are specially formulated for that real sensitive skin or the soft skin of a baby. We also have our face product, which is 8% zinc oxide, but is also a blend of 5% non-mineral based sunscreens. This product's been designed with a lot of the ingredients that dermatologists use to help optimize the texture of our skin on our face, and so it has antioxidants like vitamin E and green tea extract, along with hyaluronic acid that's used to maintain that nice glow texture that we want for our face. This is also a great product if you have someone in your life who shaves their head or is bald on top, because that's a very sensitive area of your body and very at high risk of cancer. And so these go on really smooth and have that same moisturizing effect for the face that you can use on your head as well. We also have our active product and our kids product. These products are actually a blended sunscreen, so they have 8% zinc oxide and then under 10% non-mineral based sunscreens. The reason that you would want this blended product, even though we would prefer to have all mineral based sunscreens, is that because the minerals sit on the surface of the skin, they don't have as much duration within the water. So both the baby product and the sensitive skin are approved for 40 minutes of water exposure, but the combined products can last up to 80 minutes in the water because the non-mineral based sunscreens sink deeper into the skin layers and provide that extra protection over a longer period of time in the water. They still have the same inactive ingredients, with non-parabens, no fragrances, and nice inert products. And what's wonderful about all these products is they go on really smooth and thin. They don't have that thick feeling of most mineral-based products that you might have thought of in the past. As a matter of fact, before this video, I put the baby product on this hand and the active product on this hand, and you can see there's no white film at all, making them very easy to apply and enjoyable. The most important thing about a sunscreen is that it protects your skin. But in these products, they're designed to both protect your skin against the UV light, but also providing this emollient protective layer against the other elements that you might encounter. And of course, the Australian culture does often. And that's the wind and the elements that your skin may get exposed to even without the effects of the UV light. And so these products are a combination of protecting us against the sun and the elements, which I think is fantastic. As I mentioned earlier, the benefits of mineral-based sunscreens is that they block the sun from entering even the top layers of the skin and reflecting it off before it can cause any skin damage at all. And that's why we really prefer them for skin protection. But they also are more natural, so we think they're very safe for children. All of our sunscreens are available at purelyintegrative.com, where our knowledgeable staff can help you choose products, and we have an easy navigate website, a customer loyalty program, and free shipping every day. If you have any questions, you can contact us at purelyintegrative.com. Thanks.